With the imminent transition from LIBOR to alternative reference rates, ARR, or risk-free rates, causing operational challenges to banks and lenders, the need for having loan servicing systems ARR transition ready is crucial. Finastra's Fusion LIBOR Transition Calculator service now has a web interface that provides all its ARR calculation capabilities through an intuitive, easy-to-use user experience. The UI can be leveraged by loan operations teams and financial institutions to perform alternate reference rate and accrued interest calculations to either inform the lender group for agented deals or validate numbers received from lender notices for non-agented deals. Let's imagine I'm Alex, a loan operations officer needing to calculate daily compounded SOFR for a loan under a syndicated deal in which I'm the agent, so I can inform the borrower or investor group. I begin by choosing which rate I'd like to calculate and the calculation method. I select daily compounding in arrears. I enter the SOFR's loan's interest period start and end dates. ARR conventions per the credit agreement, such as number of look-back days and decimal precision required for the rate calculation. Once I've entered all the details needed, I press submit. Within moments, the calculator delivers the daily compounded in arrears rate for the specified period. I see the daily compounded SOFR rate for all the business days of the interest period. For each row, I see the published risk-free rate value used, whether or not the risk-free rate floor has been applied, and if yes, the rate after applying the floor used for compounding. Note that the last updated from source attribute captures the most recent timestamp when the published risk-free rate data was pulled in by the calculator from the relevant source, for example, New York Federal Reserve for SOFR. This audit confirmation provides peace of mind the most current and accurate rate has been sourced for my calculation. The timestamp of the computed rate calculation is also generated. If I want to change my input parameter and adjust my calculation, the system lets me do so easily. I can download the results in a PDF or CSV format for future reference. The downloaded file shows both the input and output data. Next, for a UK deal in which I am not the agent, I have received a lender's notice from the agent. I need to calculate the accrued interest for a loan priced on cumulative compounded SONIA to validate the calculations provided on the notice. I provide the loan attributes, such as interest period dates, loan principal balance, spread and spread adjustment, and any principal payments that have occurred during the interest period. I can directly export the data using the CSV file provided, enabling me to upload and integrate the accrued interest amounts in my banking systems, or reconcile the interest accrued in my lender notice. By changing the Show Daily Details to True, I get to see how the cumulative compounded SONIA and corresponding accrued interest is arrived at, right from the start of the interest period. It's so easy to navigate. Plus, as the UI is available on-premise, there's easy accessibility from within my bank's IT environment. Finastra brings you the tools you need to safely navigate the LIBOR transition. An intuitive UI for calculating alternative reference rates or corresponding accrued interest available on-premise. A trusted methodology following Fusion Loan IQ's ARR calculations. The ability to future-proof your business with a solution that evolves with the market. Set yourself up for transition success with the Fusion LIBOR Transition Calculator Solution.